In this video, we'll discuss the pros and the cons of relational database management systems, as well as the pros and the cons of NoSQL database systems. For the pros of relational database management system, ACID transaction, atomicity, consistency, isolation, durability, transaction make development easier. Secondly, security on columns and rows using views prevent views from unauthorized users. Type the column and the data, validate data before it's added to the database and increase data quality. Well, consolidated theoretical basis and design rules. And for the cons of the relational database management system, the disadvantage of this is the object relation mapping layer are very complex, and the relational database management systems doesn't scale out when joins are required. Sharing between servers can't be done, but required application code, and this will be inefficient. Full text search requires third-party tools, and storing high variability data in table can be challenging.